I'm Alex Walden. I'm with the Agricultural Leadership Education and Communications Department. So with that, I'll be working towards a teaching license and eventually going into teaching. I picked U of I because really the teachers here are the teachers that go that extra mile. They help us find exactly what we want to do. A lot of us have different goals or different ideas when we come in. And then after taking a few classes and having those conversations, they really help us to fine tune that path that we want to take.
ALEC is the place where we translate the science to the people. And we teach students how to take material and knowledge and use that to develop others.
Really, we have one goal, and that is to further the field of agricultural education and to advocate for agriculture. So the department as a whole really is just a big group of close-knit people that have the same goal, and we work towards that.
I think what's special about ALEC is that we're in that sweet spot of size. We're small enough inside the College of ACES that we feel like a family.
If you're interested in coming here, I would tell you to definitely take a campus visit. When you're making these decisions, there's a lot of different things to consider. If you just come to campus, see what it's all about, talk to the students and talk to different academic advisors, you're really gonna get a good experience and get a ton of information and everything you really need to know.
I was intimidated to think about coming here, but now that I work here and I see how things really are, it's like families within this community. And it's really cool to see a student have that aha moment, like these people here really know me and they really care about me.
Coming from a school where I graduated with 20 in my graduating class, then going to a small community college and transferring here to the U of I was a big change. On the first day, I honestly was a little scared, a little nervous to be able to navigate through campus, but the students here are all like super helpful and super nice to each other. There's tons of people here that are willing to help you through that, help facilitate that campus life and campus involvement.
All of the faculty and the folks who serve ALEC, if you're a student in our program, we know you. We not only know your name, we know where you're from, and we know where you're going. And we're here to help that student along that journey.
You know, the campus, it may seem big, but it really is a close-knit family.
If I can live my life and spend my career energy in that space where I'm helping people who are 19, 20, 21 years old figure out who they really are, their authentic selves, and have a world of possibilities open to them, I love being part of that. Like, that is so cool to be a part of that. That piece along a student's journey is a sweet spot.